On arrival at the venue, Mr. Fateh was told that NAMF had unilaterally appointed a new moderator after Karen Mock declined to attend, citing family matters.
I didn't have a tripod, I had my video camera. It wasn't even a handheld camera.
Look at this. Now we hear that Karen Mock moderator has jumped ship.
Oh, so he knew.
So he knew in advance because this is 15 hours ago.
Okay, one moment here. Tariq Fateh, 15 hours ago, thank you for that. Now we hear the moderator Karen Mock has jumped ship. So as of 15 hours ago, he knew that he was not going to have Karen Mock as a moderator,
right.
But in the MCC letter, he's clearly claiming that it was at the last minute because it says upon arrival he found out that. So I mean, this guy's been exposed, I think, and I think he never had any backing really in the Muslim community, but I think even the so-called liberal reformists now, I think they really have to rethink whether they want to use this clown anymore. I mean, he puts on a good show on Michael Corn, but he couldn't put on a show here. He just.
You can actually look it up. The guy knew about it 15 hours ago, and he said, "Oh, them changed at the last minute."
Right.
That's a lie. That's a blatant lie, right
okay.
there.
All right. So this is something we got to put up on YouTube then.
And we can actually see the time here. It's 9:53 today.
Yeah. Well.
Actually, you know what? Do you think somebody can put a comment there?